everybody and a very warm welcome to Leighton Junction and October's update and small running session. Apologise in advance for the county ones feeding, but you'll have to wait. So what have we been up to this last month? not a lot really. We've managed, as you can see, we have the engine shed area starting to take shape now. The far side of the incline has been ballasted. And if I pan round, you can see it's just starting to take shape. The buildings are there. Still got a bit more ballasting to do. As you can see in the background, I have got myself one of these Gauge Master cleaning cars. And they're very good, they are too. It was Durham, New Durham Junction featured them. And they do exactly what they say on the tin, as they say. Anybody who, like me, who's got little bits of the layout you can't quite get at, you know, like your suspension bridges. Everyone's got the Hornbeat suspension bridges. The 180mm to keep clean. This thing is ideal. You don't have to go around with your rubber. It's already got one on the bottom, and I thoroughly recommend it. So a big thank you to him for that. Otherwise, I probably would have missed that one. So what else? What have we been up to? Yes, we've got that incline grass now and a bit of rock face in. We have the cricket ground. I've got cricketers in there now. We do have some more passengers on the platforms, and High Street House has some more road on it, as you will see in the running session. The churchyard scene has been finished. I've got the churchyard and the graveyards all done now. I still have to have finer detail, paths, pavements and what have you. And on the running session, we're going to experiment with a few background noises, church bells, and hopefully minus the cat in the background. I have to break off and feed him before he wrecks the place. What was I saying? Oh yes, the background noises. So hopefully, if I get the level right, you should just be able to hear the church bells in the background and a cricket match going in the back. And so we've got one or two of the finer details going down over some of the trackside scenery going down, trunking and what have you. And it's slowly but surely taking shape. So a big thank you to all the new subscribers over the last month, and obviously my regulars who contributed a great deal as well. Much appreciated as ever. So we'll crack on, I'll stop waffling. And we'll get on with the running session. So thanks very much, and we'll speak to you shortly. Bye bye for now.